It's just nothing to you, isn't it?
No, it's not.
You need to realize that you have something in your brain that you somehow inherited from your grandpa that makes you act this way, okay?
I don't know how you can say that when you're standing here chugging beer.
I'm not chugging beer. I'm sampling a flight of gluten-free German lagers with a French wine pairing. It's called a smorgasbein, and it's elegantly cultural.
Okay, I need to tell you the game was fantastic. It's not your fault. It's something to do with my family. It's like a curse. I know this stuff is hard to understand. Trust me, I know. I'm an addict too, but I got help. How? What all the addiction programs say is true. You've got to reach out to a higher power, Stan. You've got to get down on your knees, and you've got to say, I have a problem. And you've got to ask that higher power for help.
We have to find a way to get the word out. People need to know pushers are being hired. That's how you get the addicts to pay $200 for a game that's not even worth 40 cents. But then all our profits come from people with problems. Don't think about that. Think about all the money. He'll have a bump of gawk.
Okay, but we still won't stand for this.
I don't know if you're listening, but I guess I have something inside me that I can't control. Something kind of dark. Please, help show me the way.
You have summoned the Prince of Temptation for one purpose.
Oh, shit. I have addiction demons and I don't understand them.
Then allow me to explain the darkness of the human soul. So you've got dopamine, right? That's the chemical that gets released in your brain whenever you do something pleasurable, like eating sex. And that's just nature, right? Like rabbits and fish and shit. They need dopamine so that they want to consume and reproduce.
Okay.
But because humans have progressed and now have access to all the shit they want whenever they want it, it's easy for them to overdo and have dopamine problems. You know, it's not rocket science, this stuff.
So there's nothing spiritually wrong with me?
No. It's like, okay, it's like being diabetic. You know, it's like you can eat wrong and eat wrong and chemicals get released from your liver in a weird way, you know, you've been eating gluten and shit, and then eventually you've got a chemical imbalance from your liver. And something clicked and now you're diabetic forever, right? So like, if you keep doing something too much, eventually there's, a dopamine fuck-up, right? And you're kind of screwed up for life.
What does that mean? I can get addicted to everything so I can't enjoy anything?
Yeah, that's pretty much what it means.
The addict people said something about me filling a hole.
Well, who's not filling a f***ing hole, right? You know, I mean, what kind of bullshit is that? So, let's talk about genetics now. You still have time?
Yeah, no, this is great.
Okay, let me get some visual aids. Give me just a sec.
Here is a fact. 80% of alcohol sales are...
Oh, God, it just doesn't stop.
Who is this guy?
Well, 10% are gonna get addicted. They're counting on it. It's the same with us. But we've got our eyes on every addict screen. Every button they click, we get feedback on how to shove this shit right down their throats.
Why does he suddenly sound like Al Pacino in Devil's Advocate?
Oh, I'm much worse than the devil.
I'm the Canadian devil.
Oh, dear God, it's the Canadian devil.
Beelzebub, you discovered my plan, but too late. Now the souls of all Canadians belong to me.
Basically, the genes you got from your dad make you more likely to have trouble with, dopamine regulation, and that's why you need to kind of watch out for addictive stuff. Okay, so we kind of understand now, champ?
I guess so. But why do companies have to put so many addictive things out there?
You know, they all do it, and it's kind of my deal. I've got to put temptation out there, too, so people have free will and all that shit. But, you know, everyone has their justification and thinks what they're doing is okay.
Hey, buddy, where'd you go? Don't you want more Canada?
What's this?
That's what I've been addicted to. It's a freemium game sending me push notifications.
What, you just collect coins?
How much money can you buy today?
No, see, if something's addictive because it's fun, that's one thing. But this is just blatant scare box manipulation.